I wrote this 7/30/2017. My body is like prison because I don't know how to escape from it. I'm tired of feeling everything. Pain, love, pain, lost, hope, love, guilt, everything, because I don't know how to give it back. To someone, because I wasn't taught that. I was tossed like trash. I've been in the system since I was 6 months old. I've been in 4 foster homes. I've been in 4 group homes and 3 splash houses. My life is like shit. Like my biologic mom said, I am. I'm nothing. There's nothing you can do to change it, because in every home I've ever been in, the people who were taking me into their homes, they would just read my files that the system gives them and treats me like I'm the file that said I am this person in these files. It's like my life is just written out for me in these files. I hate being labeled. The kid who doesn't have any parents, the foster kid, the kid who has parents who gave them up, who doesn't love them, why can't I just be Nathan Burke Howard for once without having all this pain, guilt, and responsibilities I have on my soul, on my shoulders, that's weighing me down? I'm done. I just want to give up, but no. Don't, just for the sake of others. P.S. I'm still here because of the sake of other people, but when I'm around people, people just push me away or leave me. So why don't I just give up for once, so I don't have to waste your damn time and my time chasing your little ass around, my time instead of wasting your time, wasting my time or your time. I can just leave so no one has to deal with me anymore.